The nation was afraid, we were petrified. Started living lives locked down, we couldn't go outside. But then you drove 200 miles to somewhere you did not belong. You said stay strong, you must know what you did was wrong. And now your back should be replaced. Sat in the sun at number 10 with no regret upon your face. You should have kept yourself locked down, you should be under lock and key. Never mind a castle day trip just to check if you can see. And so now go, advise no more. Can't talk us round now, cause you're not trusted anymore. Weren't you the one who told the nation stay inside, but disobeyed it and took your family for a drive? Oh no, not I, I stayed inside. Oh, and as I isolated home to help us stay alive, you just take your wife and kid, ignoring all advice you give. And though you've lied, you still survive. No way. It took all the strength we had to keep loved ones apart. We had to miss our family funerals and it broke our heart. And we spent oh so many days just feeling sorry for ourselves. But you just lied. How can you hold your head up high? You see, we need somebody new. We are a nation now who needs no more advice from you. And though it's just not sinking in and you appear to be carefree, try Specsavers, it's not a castle if you're not sure you can see. Come on, Bojo, send him out the door. Stop fooling around now, cause we don't trust him anymore. Weren't you the one who told us all to stay inside? You drove to Durham for the only childcare you could find. Oh no, not I, I stayed inside. Oh, and as I isolated home to help us all survive, you just take your wife and kid, ignoring all advice you give, and you survive. You're full of lies. We had to keep loved ones apart. We had to miss our family funerals and it broke our heart. And we spent oh so many nights feeling sorry for ourselves. But you just lied. How can you hold your head up high? You see, we need somebody new. We are a nation now who needs no more advice from you. And though it's just not sinking in and you appear to be carefree, it was your mom's birthday in April, was that who you went to see? And so now go, advise no more. Can't talk us round now, cause you're not trusted anymore.